answer? Or did I just go through one ear and out the other? Are you thinking with your ass, but not your head? Read that one more time.
1 John 5:3. For this is the love of God.
This is the love of God. This is the love of the Most High. This shows you what love is, true love is.
That we keep his commandments.
We keep his what? Commandments, man. Remember the Sabbath. Don't have no other gods before us. There's a whole fucking of other love. We can't keep perfectly, but that's the commandments that we must do. That shows true love.